हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज चैप्टर 14 ऑफ क्लास 8। दिस इज द पास्ट ऑफ पार्ट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री एंड फिजिक्स आल्सो, बिकॉज इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव टू रीड अबाउट केमिकल इफेक्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट। केमिकल इफेक्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट, बिकॉज द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज आल्सो व्हाट? केमिकल इफेक्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट। According to name of this chapter, we have to read the main topics of this chapter is how liquid conduct electricity, how liquid conduct electricity, or what is the process of making electricity from any chemical substance. And some important topics are also discussed in this chapter. Okay, as the topic is direction of weak current flowing through a liquid, and next topic is the case of distilled water, tap water, sea water, rain water. In this water we have to read about how electricity get conducted in following case: distilled water case, tap water case, sea water case, and rain water case. After that there is some problems, sample problem. Next topic is chemical effect of electric current. Okay, there are following topics which we have to read in this chapter. So first I am going to read this paragraph. What is conductors of electricity or non-conductors? What are conductors and non-conductors? So the from here when you read, we have learned in earlier classes that some solid materials allow electric current to pass through them, whereas other do not allow electric current to pass through them. So this is topic according to which we can say that there are some solid materials which allow electric current to pass through them, whereas some materials which do not allow electric current to pass through them. But this is the two lines which is given from your book, but the main important topic is that it is given here is that the materials which allow electric current to pass through them easily are called good conductors of electricity. Okay, on the other hand, those materials which do not allow electric current to pass through them easily are called poor conductor of electricity. So there are two types of material on the basis of conduction of electricity. The first one is known as good conductor of electricity and the second one is known as poor conductor of electricity. The both conductors are divided on the basis of their electrical conductance. It means amount of conductivity they have in their material. So if any body allow current to pass through them easily, okay, without any resistance or without any problem, that is called good conductor of electricity. And those materials which do not allow electric current to pass through them, they are called poor conductor of electricity. Okay, after that there are some examples. On the other hand, those materials such as rubber, plastic, wood do not allow electric current to pass through them. So what is the example of good conductor of electricity? If you read in book, here you will find that the good conductor of electricity are gold, iron, platinum, silver, copper. Okay, and what are the examples of bad conductor of electricity? Rubber, plastic, wood, paper. Okay, so this is the our 14th chapter which I discussed you. In next topic or in next video I will discuss how liquid conduct electricity in their medium. So please read this topic from your book. It is given on page number 259. So you have to read this whole page. How does electricity get conducted in liquids. Okay, So read, this is the topic which you have to read from book.